A long time ago, there lived an old woman in a village. Her son and daughter-in-law had died. Her grandson was her only hope. The grandma and grandson lived on whatever money they made by selling wood. One day, the old woman fell ill. Her grandson went to the forest alone. At noon, after collecting wood, he sat down to eat this lunch. Suddenly, a hunchback old woman came to him, leaning on her stick. She said, "Son, I am hungry. Please give me some food to eat." The boy fed all the bread to the women. After eating, she remarked, "Oh, son, you ate nothing." The boy lied, "Grandma, I had already eaten a lot of forest fruits. Don't worry." The old woman gave a black pot to the boy and revealed, "Son, for your thanks, I am giving you this black magic pot. It will produce whatever you want to eat. If you don't want any more, tell the black pot to stop by saying, 'Oh, black pot, stop.'" The boy went home with the magic pot. At night, he said to the black magic pot, "Magic pot, give us tasty foods." The pot began pouring out sweet porridge. One day, the boy went to the forest alone to collect wood. The old woman was sick. At noon, she felt hungry. So she said to the magic pot, "Oh, black magic pot, give me nice food to eat." The pot began pouring out sweet porridge. The old woman ate as much as she could. Then she went to her room to sleep, without telling the magic pot to stop. The black magic pot kept pouring out sweet porridge. The sweet porridge spilled out into the streets and entered houses. When the grandson returned from the forest in the evening, he was shocked to see the mad scene. He swam to his house through a river of porridge and ordered the pot to stop. It took days for the entire village to clean up the mess. Moral: even a good thing is good only within limits.